The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 506 pounds, John Cena and the Game Triple H.
As a former tag champ myself, I know when I see a championship caliber team, and this is the dictionary definition of one.
Look who's here!
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 428 pounds, the NXT Tag Team Champions, the Bad Guys!
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
This matchup could take us anywhere. It's a falls count anywhere contest. No counts and no disqualifications.
And this type of matchup doesn't take long for things to get completely insane. Anything goes.
That's one of the reasons there's little time to recover from an opponent's attack in a falls count anywhere encounter.
Side slam.
John Cena. Hey! Spinning sidewalk slam. Cena being the aggressor.
Cena giving no quarter.
That raw strength. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Around the waist.
Power! Spinebuster!
And he gets the tag.
Everything in this match is legal, and we have cameras all over the arena. So wherever these superstars' imagination takes them, you won't miss any of the action. And you need a limitless imagination to win a match like this. You have to stay on the attack because fortunes can change with just one move.
Yeah, especially in a situation where a limitless amount of real estate is your battleground.
Crashing down hard. The C Nation is coming alive.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
hoist it up.
He's adamant about this sit-out power bomb. Got face first. Cuts. Boom, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
He's looking a little weary now.
Letting this match go a little longer than is strictly advisable. Might want to try making use of that stipulation.
Slides back into the ring.
Oh, man.
Look at this. Raw power.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
He's on his heels, that's for sure.
What a chop to the side of the face.
He's done. It hooked in.
Goodness, inverted suplex.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominus, power slam.
And Cena now is dominating.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Sean Cena with a rough blow there. Brutality starting to show on him.
The risk of elimination is high right now. Not an easy situation to be in.
Bam! Down he goes.
Oh, a stop.
Here's a setup. Megaplex.
And now he's producing some overwhelming offense.
He is getting fired up here.
Tossed.
Oh boy, Byron, it's time for your favorite thing.
I'm ready, Corey, are you? Are you ready for the five knuckle shuffle?
Not done yet.
Attitude adjustment. Does Cena put this one away?
Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
Cena's showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
This is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift-up powerbomb.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clearing the announce desk.
What a mess.
I do not like where this is going.
I can tell you where it's going, Saxton. Right through the table.
Can withstand the savagery of these competitors, not even our table.
This match could end up bringing the whole arena down. There is no limit to the destruction we could see here tonight.
Big match, John.
Cena's having his way.
And he'll come back from under the apron. Got the tag. Got the tag.
Punch lands. He moves just in time.
is, well, it's not looking good.
Here's Cena.
Now John asserting control.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Superstars must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Remarkable power being shown here.
Stretching and tearing all the ligaments in the leg.
He turns it around.
Starbuster by the game.
Uh-oh.
Oh, wow. Triple H got it.
I guess he's thinking something else here. He's clearly not thinking about winning. And out of the ring he goes.
Big time throw. Good grief.
Unbelievable brutality from the game.
And nobody can stop Triple H.
I had that well scouted.
Submission time.
It's a Dragon Sleeper.
I'm going to tap out here. Tap, tap, tap. He taps out.
Beautiful suplex.
And embrace his presence.
What a shot! Clothesline on the back of the neck.
Face crusher.
And set him up. Oh, he hits.
That's gonna hurt. In the leg. Oh, we gotta see it. There it is. Figure four tap out.
Kick gets caught.
The game is one step ahead.
Reversal from the game.
Here comes the setup. Double underhook.
Trademark execution from the game.
Intensity just
pumping and in here.
One, two, three.
And a competitor has been eliminated.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Climbs back into the ring.
Yeah. Stomping.
Ouch.
Cena looking to close this thing out.
It is locked in. STF applied.
approach here, I guess.
I don't know why.
Just like that, Cena gets intercepted. And this might not have a pleasant ending. Impressive.
Here he goes for the win.
And he closes it up.
The ref not even getting to one.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Oh, knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
He's in, under the ropes.
Drops the hammer right on the lower back.
He's got him scouted. Great counter. Ooh. And Cena now is dominating. Cena giving no quarter.
Trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Locking it in. Ankle lock.
This won't win the match.
After all that punishment, he had no choice but to tap out. No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Headlock. Oh, cheap shot right above the eye.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
He's turning the tables. Santa rolls him on his belly.
It is locked in. STF. That's it. That's it.
Is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Here are your winners, John Cena and the Game, Triple H, the Corporation.
It's John Cena leading the team to victory.
Two minds working as one in the ring to create magic. It is a beautiful thing to witness, gentlemen.